July 13th through July 15th, elements of the 2nd Battalion, 19th Special Forces Group, conducted airborne operations from the Morgantown Municipal Airport to the Buckschmiddle Drop Zone in Reedsville, West Virginia. The 219th would conduct high-altitude halo jumps, and two companies would execute static line jumps out of a C-130. This and more is part of the training of every soldier that falls under an airborne unit.